back.
Yes. Forgive me.
Forgive you? That's easy to say. Forgive me. I've been worried sick about you. Why didn't you tell me you were going to your mother's? You were afraid I might try to stop you? Is that it?
Don't. Don't forgive me like that.
Like what? What do you mean?
Let me tell you the truth.
Oh, the truth? I know enough truth. Too much truth can be hard to digest. It can make you sick.
But I want you to know.
I know enough. And stop talking about all this forgiving. I'll begin to imagine things. You're hungry, no?
Yes.
And cold?
A little.
Here. I made a meal for myself. I didn't know you were coming. I'm not too hungry. Go ahead, eat.
You seem different.
Different? Well, I must confess something. While you were gone, I did something foolish. I got drunk. Out of boredom, I suppose. I'm just getting over it.
No, you seem better looking.
Better looking? Maybe I should drink more? Go ahead, eat. Look who's back. Sleep over you, do you? What were you doing? Running after some tomcat, I suppose. Some cat that looked good in the moonlight. What did he have that was so wonderful? You had to leave home. Stupid creature. Selfish animal. Home, pump, pump, because you were cold and hungry. And then, pump, pump, will you leave again?
She will not leave.
Because if you want to leave again, do it now. It will be less cruel.
She will not leave.
Show me again.
Stop the bread for tomorrow.
I hope you like the oven.
All right. If you like, Genevieve.
Madame Castagnet. And since life is